welcome to the Providence campus. Sorry you can't be here with us in person. We'd love to be meeting you. My name's Cameron McKenzie. I'm the Provost and Academic Vice President of Providence. My job, my privilege is to work with the faculty who deliver the program to you at Providence. And I know if you were here, they would be thrilled to be able to meet with you and talk with you about your program interests. Let me encourage you to go to the Providence website and look up the faculty profiles that are listed there. Get to know these people, get to know their research interests. And if you have questions, feel free to email one of them and introduce yourself and ask your question. They'd be glad to talk with you. I hope you enjoy this short video tour that we've done together for you. We're really looking forward to being able to see you in the near future face to face. Take care and God bless.
Office over there, so that's where you'll complete all of your payments, which are due the first week of classes. And here are our lovely registrars, Nicholas and Janice. If you have any questions about adding a course, dropping a course, or any questions in general, they will help you out the best they can. And over here we have Rick's office. If you want to pay in installments, so you want to pay set up a payment plan. Rick is awesome and he will help you out with that the best he can. So next we'll make our way into the gym. Where all of our varsity home games happen. And also we have intramurals. So if you're not interested in being on the athletics team, there is still opportunity for you to get involved and be active. We have floor hockey, dodgeball, and other fun activities like that. One other thing I'll mention is we actually have a house system that was just implemented this year. And essentially what that is you'll get categorized into a different house, and we'll have activities throughout the whole year, and at the end of the year, whichever house has the most points gets bragging rights and also gets a trophy. So another way for you to get involved and kind of explore the community you have here. So I'll just quickly play a take 10. So if you are a business student, you actually have the opportunity to run a student-run business, and this is part of it. So Take 10 is a student-run coffee shop on campus, and it just gives you the opportunity to start business planning and start networking as well. So Take 10 is always an option for you if you want to show off your barista skills. We are now in our brand new Buller School of Business. This area of the school was recently renovated. Part of our Impact 2020 campaign was actually to give our students the best learning environment and all the proper tools to equip you for your post-secondary education and to further that. Next, we'll make our way into our brand new state-of-the-art science lab. As you can see, this lab is really designed for group work. All of the tables are conveniently located together so that the professor can give you that one-on-one time that you need during a lab. We are certified to carry level 2 pathogens, so that's more than what you'll be handling in high school. It's a level above that. Also, we have monitors that make dissecting and lab work that much easier. And as we make our way through the Buller School of Business, I'll show you the main business classroom. So once again, we have 2 smart boards at the front of the class, so you can see no matter where you are in the classroom. Also, we have ports at each table, so if you want to plug in your laptop and not worry about losing charge, you can do that. And then as well, super comfortable seating. Fitness center. So all you have to do is swipe your fob and you're free to go in. this very long hallway is our library. Resources, but apart from the physical copies, there's actually a large online catalog. So if you are having difficulties finding the physical copy that you need, there's a huge database that you can use where you can find all that you need for your research paper. So along this big, beautiful wall of windows, we have super comfortable seating. So if you want a more relaxed study, you can feel free to sit there. Although I must warn you, it can be kind of dangerous because it's pretty easy to fall asleep when it's a nice sunny day and you're in the middle of a good book. Thank you.